Myers. And that's a picked up shot against the wind. We spoke about Tanvir and his effectiveness with the bat. He's known for his bowling, but his big shot making like this. Six number 202.
Yeah, great pickup from Tanvir. Just in towards the leg stump.
Ah, clubbered. It will be long enough. Yes, indeed. Maximum.
Great from Tanvir again. This is his area. Deep mid-wicket. He's miss hit two in a row down there. But this one, he crunches, and the king of the stands enjoyed it as well. Back of the hand, slower ball. No messing around, into the wind again. And Tanvir, when he hit this, just stood in his crease. He wasn't sure whether this was going for six or was going to be caught, so he just stood there and watched it.
Full toss again, clubbered on the onside. It will go for another maximum.
Yeah, he's tried to put it wide of off stump. Karim Parlan's deep point, hands on his hips. What are you doing, Myers? He's missed the hole completely. Low full toss. And watch this crunch.
Swung away. And that's six yet again for Tanvir. This is his fourth six of the innings so far. A real asset for the St. Lucia Zooks team.
No nonsense from Tanvir, it's length again. His favourite mid-wicket area, crunch! I don't think this is his biggest one, but it's 88 metres.
Pollard full, straight down the ground. And it has the distance again. Tanvir is on fire. Pollard can't believe it. The crowd here is enjoying every single moment because they are supporting the St. Lucia Zooks. It's a home team, and Kyron Pollard will be disappointed with that delivery.
Well, his length ball went for six, so he tried to overcompensate with a Yorker, wide of the off stump. It's a full toss, it's a miss hit from Tanvir as well. Look at that.
Pollard. Swung again. And he's gone again with this. Six number three in this over. Six number six for Tanvir.
Doesn't she love it as well? The Zooks are going mad in the crowd. Tanvir 49 from 17 balls now. And no wonder that dugout's happy. Pollard doesn't know what to do. He's bowled a length ball, he's bowled a full toss, and another length ball. And Tanvir crunches this one for six as well. I'll say that again, 49 from 17 balls.
Absolute mayhem here at Bo Seju. He will bring up his 50. What a wonderful knock this has been so far by Tanvir. Explosive, exquisite, and well supported by his teammates. The fans are loving it. They've virtually taken St. Lucia Zooks out of a spot of bother and put them in command in this game. Momentum swing. This surely has to be up there with the quickest half centuries in the competition.